Hey guys, TwistedGame5 here, and welcome back to another episode of Syphon Filter on the PlayStation 1. So, picking up from where we left off last episode, we had to mark some bodies in the middle of a firefight between two teams, and get to a warehouse. Can't remember what for, but anyway, let's carry on with this episode. So, by the look of it, we're up against a single team. So it should make things a little bit easier. Avoid any fights if you can. Okay. Still got to get to another warehouse. Right. Let's see what it has to offer.
Leon, I found shipping manifests for parts having something to do with R9 Devyaka. Do you have anything on that?
Checking. The R9 Devyaka is a two-stage liquid-propelled rocket with a range of 12,500 kilometers. It carries a 5-megaton payload, but it says here that Russia retired it in 1977.
Check and make sure the silo site is abandoned. It looks like Fagan was planning something bigger than we thought. Leon, any luck contacting Markinson?
No. In fact, I can't raise anyone back at European Command.
Right, so what we gotta do, let's check this. Tag three. Oh, so we gotta tag some more bodies for removal and get to the warehouse. Simple enough. Shouldn't be too hard to do. So, wait, let's put a different gun on. Oh crap. No, I wasn't supposed to go out this way, was I? Just back the way I came last time. Oh, drop down. There we go, Batman. Anybody out here? Oh, no target available. Okay. So we'll scan for carriers in a second. Doesn't seem to be anybody around. Oh, maybe there is. Anybody in there? Hello? Oh, there's one. Got in here anything? Don't think there's any bodies in here, but I'll have a quick check in a second. So we've got a sniper. Where's the scanner? Anybody's in here? No. Oh. Somebody on the roof there, though. Okay, there's two people on the roof. Well, this clearly looks like a body. And nobody. Okay. I was mistaken. Back to this gun. quick scan. What we got? Oh, there's a buddy there. Two dudes on top. Get off the bed. Let's jump up here. With some luck, I should be able to just pop him through the window. Gotcha. So let's tag this body, and that is two to go. I saw you have to get anything up here? No. Yeah, let's go around this side. Scan. Nothing. Alright, so let's go down this way. Didn't see him. Anybody? Peekaboo? There's gonna be people in here. I wonder, because this scanner pick up people. Yep, there's only a body and what looks like a cache that we can use. Where is that buddy? There. One left. Oh, crap. Come on. I know you're right round that corner. No. Yeah, you are. Got you. Do I have to go? Oh, no. Maybe I do have to go. Can I get up there? Yes. Bit too much of that explosion. Alright, so back up and over then. Up and up. Alright, so come from that way. Maybe I'm gonna go that way. Doesn't look like I can go that way. Can I go in here? Anything? Nope. Complete and utterly lost. I can't go in there. But I can go down somewhere. Not sure. thought if I was playing Metal Gear Solid, then I could crawl through that little gap on the floor. Don't really see another way, unless I'm missing something blatant. No? I've got to be missing something here. Don't ever get up onto there. What's up on here? Nothing. See, because there's a body there. So there's got to be some way to get to that. I don't think I can go back through here, can I? Can I just climb over the vent? Think I can just climb over the fence? No? Can't go that way. Okay, so which way do we go? Unless there was something up here that I was missing. Thought so. Then up onto the roof. Wasn't ready for that. Back to that one. Well, that's a great place to give me a fucking checkpoint. Especially when I ain't got a gun on. Come on. Walking anyway? Alright, so I'm not going to go over there, I'm literally going to go straight up onto this roof. I think that'll be the quickest and easiest way. And then I'm going to take, I think it was only one dude on that roof. Crap, I fell. No, turn around. Can I just climb up on this and run across? There we go, then that way. Ooh, grenades! I ain't gotta faff about trying to climb across it slowly. Right, so that's fenced. Anybody down there? No? Are we good? Oh. Actually, there to do a quick scan. Then, got a body there. Two guys round the corner. Oh, they're underneath. Okay. Back it up. Right, let's just chuck a grenade. God, I need me some armor. So, where's the body? Oh, in the crate I was standing on.
That's the last viral carrier. Your beacons are transmitting, and a CBDC team's been dispatched to clean up. But their ETA is at least 2 hours. You're still on your own down there.
Okay, that's enough with the skipping now, thank you. Right. So now what am I gonna do? Warehouse 76. Fun. But so. God, the aiming with this is like aiming a brick. Come on. Anyone else gonna pop? I saw you poking your ugly head out behind there. Can you tell your friend to stick his head out, please? Ooh, crap, there's two. There's you. There's you. So, which way do I have to go? Okay. missed you coming. Aiming is crap. I think I'm going to try with a shotgun. That is going to make a lot of difference, but we can try. Can you come back? Well, the shotgun is crap. So, either way, I still have to aim. Come on. So one thing that I'm most confused about at the moment is it says to avoid contact, but yet it's throwing him at me left, right and centre. How is it supposed to avoid contact? Some more flak. Oh, that's alright. This is going to be another long one, I think. Can you come back? About there. Are you dead? I don't see the body. No, not today. There's your friend. Do you want to come back? It'd be ever so kind of you. Well, not, because it looks like he's run away. Come on. There we go. Check. Oh, there's a guy. Two guys. Okay. Well, that scanner's better for some things than it is for others. Couldn't move quick enough just as I saw the grenade come over that corner. Oh, are you joking me? Right, let's try speedrun. Nope, speedrun don't work. God, so it's a slow and steady thing, because I also don't think Taser works on Flak Jackie. No. Oh. Nope. Don't work on Flak Jackie. I don't want that, I just want to select a weapon, please. Jackie did bar stalls like that. Roll out. Any second. Am I not close enough for you? Hello? Oh. come on. So if, because it's on emulator, if I could figure out how to get the aim to work through the mouse, probably be able to hit more. Especially with the controls being backwards as well. See, where's this douche knuckle? Is that him? I don't even see which way I've got to go, unless I don't have to actually go that way. God, I've got to do it all again. Roly-poly out of there. Try go straight down first. Considering. Give me the armor. Considering that douche knuckle pulled off that cock move. Where am I? Come on. Any time now would be great, please. So I can pop you in the head. Aim. got you. So, that's dead in there. So, coming all the way up here was a waste of time. Yeah, because it didn't look like I can actually open these doors. No. So we've got to go that other way. The only problem with the other way is that we don't know which way we're going to go. See if we can use this scanner. Because from what I can see, there doesn't seem to really be a way to get any of them. Then on top of that, I also have to try and take out the two dudes on the roof this side, because these two ones are the ones with the grenades. I don't care about those. Sniper. See if I can spot those there. That's pretty crap. Didn't mean to shoot, but still. Running out of ammo for the... So, in there.
Gabe, that's there warehouse 76. The entrance to the silo is in there somewhere.
Well, that wasn't me. Yes. Alright, guys. That is it for this episode. I'm going to leave it a bit longer. I'm going to leave in all the deaths instead of editing it all out. I might edit a few of them out just to shorten down the time a little bit. But thanks so much for watching, guys. Don't forget, do the usual. Subscribe, leave a like, comment down below any feedback that can improve the videos or anything like that. I still need suggestions for the next game that I'm playing after this one has been completed. Leave your suggestions in the comments down below. Also, I am going to be hosting a little competition. I'm not sure how long it's going to be yet. But basically the competition is for some banner art and a new profile picture for my YouTube channel. I'll put all the details down in the description if you do want to submit any entries. There'll be two winners, one for a banner and one for a profile picture, and the winner will receive a Xbox One code for FIFA 17. So any suggestions, not suggestions, all your designs, all the info where you can submit them will be down in the description. Like I said, not sure how long the competition is going to be. It's probably going to be about a month, probably a bit longer, but I'll let everybody know the winner when it's all decided. Right, so yeah, that's all I got for you today. Thanks so much, and I'll catch you all next time.